As you might know, I was no stranger to the speaker circuit in my day. Prior to my becoming an instantly recognized celebrity, however, I found these engagements tiresome, and I desperately wanted to be back in my laboratory. So one night, as we were driving to yet another dinner, I mentioned to my chauffeur that I was tired of speech-making. Well, the man replied, "I have an idea, sir. I've heard you give this speech many times. Tonight, why don't I give it?" Well, I laughed, and I said, "Why not? Let's do it." So, at the dinner, I took the chauffeur's cap and jacket, sat in the back of the room. My chauffeur gave a beautiful rendition of my speech, and even answered a few questions expertly. Then this extremely pompous professor asked an esoteric question about the comparison of alternating current, direct current, going on and on into digressions of detail and complexity, just to demonstrate that he was nobody's fool. Well, without missing a beat, my chauffeur stared the fellow right in the eyes, and he said, "Sir, the answer to that question is so simple that I will let my chauffeur, who's sitting there in the back of the room, answer it for me."